We have the tick key here to help pull out wood ticks. And my son has one as hair right here. And you're supposed to take it like this. And you go down and you make it so the wood tick
looks
like that. And as you can see, we have the whole head and everything is attached.
With the